My friends, this is Triple Stars. Get on the $2 denom. And I know that that screen is dusty or whatever you want to call it. It'll be cloudy. But this is an old machine for sure. My friends, today we're at the IP Casino. IP Casino, that is in Biloxi, Mississippi. I still have a few of these old machines. I know that is good. It's on the inside. There's nothing I can do about it. Line something up. Stars is hungry. $20. That triple on there. I'm good, thank you though. I know. Sorry about moving the camera. I'm trying to hold it still. That let us video freely and use a tripod to make it a lot easier. Come on, Triple Star, give it up. Good, he gave us that one. White, blue, red again. Those reels just look mighty bright, but nothing I can do about it. White, blue, red. Come on, Triple Stars, do better. Missed. Triples, get on there. Stars, you are not on fire. You need to do better. We haven't got matching sevens yet. Well, I guess I just need to say it, huh? Thank you. $160. This machine, listen to me. Now line up two triples and a seven. Yeah, that one. Ah, come on. You need to do better now. Come on. All right, so down $100 right there. Matching sevens again. Thank you. right, that was $200 in about 10 minutes. We'll give it a little bit more. Only need one good hit to turn this thing around. Those triples in there. Come on, triple stars. You're not looking too good here. I don't know why he didn't put that red on there. Come on. Not getting on the line. Last spin. Yeah, we'll cash out $200. We'll go find something else to play. Hope we find a winning one. Guys, thank you for watching. Appreciate your support. Got those slots.